Look, I found Dad. There's Tony, there's Dad. Dad! Nope, that didn't work.
We're going on a submarine today. Submarine. There's Bell Dad. Not Bell Dad.
It's Eddie.
And we're gonna do that. I did this like when I was 12. Yeah, me and Dad did it already.
Yeah,
it was good. So this is gonna be good. Excited. Okay, last time I did this, it was 2009, so ages ago.
Little girl, now she's...
little girl.
Now she's a woman.
Oh, now we're matching sunglasses.
I feel like a massive tourist, but that's alright, I guess.
Okay, we're going on a boat, then we're going on a submarine. So shit's exciting today. Am I wearing the dress I was wearing last night in stream? Yes, I am. I only wore it for an hour, damn it. Sorry. Oh, there's water coming up. Am I gonna die? I'm gonna die. No,
you didn't say that.
Yes, I did.
You didn't.
You just heard wrong.
No, you said you should have brought your bloody selfie stick.
This is my family. So, this is pretty cool. Cool location. Waiting for a boat to come pick us up. What should be good?
A boat.
A boat.
I'm going on a boat.
Going on a boat. What if we talk like British people for the next? Wow, no, that'd just be embarrassing. There's like no waves today at all. Look at this.
Look at these losers.
Look at me, did you hear that?
I love you.
Love you too, guys.
Nothing. Didn't say anything.
What are we doing?
I like these sunglasses. Do you guys like sunglasses? So yeah, so we're going on a submarine tour today. Okay, 1 second.
The water is so clear.
In a repeated humiliation, I'll fall overboard.
That'd be funny. I'd watch that. I'd pay for that. Alright, so we're in a submarine thingy now. And wearing a dress with a letter down is interesting. So far, nothing, but looking for it. Keen as a bean.
For the words I'm sure, don't know what it's all for. What for out there, everything's talking about a midnight sea. You can be the full moon. You can be the bird set free. You can be the show wind hanging in the blossom tree. You can be the petals falling on the blushing stream. You can be the sudden rise scattered by the frozen air. Hell within a single tear. You can be the whole world. You can watch it all unfold. Unfold.
To the Ala Moana. They're going to the Ala Moana Mall, which should be good. And I don't know, we're meant to go shooting today, but Tony's sick, so no pew pew pews for us. I feel like I gotta address the new bedding thing and how like bedding's not like allowed anymore. It really sucks, but that's life. I can't open the door, there's a moth on the door. There's a moth. If I open the door, it'll kill me. I don't know how to open. I can't because it's locked and there's a moth right on the lock. Don't.
No, no.
Tony, what are we doing?
You were born ready, man.
I was born ready.
You was born ready.
Born ready.
Born ready.
Oh, fuck shit. No, get me out of here.
That was born ready.
Born ready. So now a moth's not trying to kill me. I just want to say that...
Oh, shit. Nearly fell.
Got this.
Got this. I can break these cuffs.
Okay, so... No more CSGO betting. Does that mean Counter-Strike's fucked? No. Trading isn't fucked, yes. Things are gonna go way down in price, but it'll go back up again. It's like a new release or a new skin or a new knife. It's the same shit, just a little bit more impactful. Like no waves today.